mission, 'cause this one is a lie. Sat around laughing and watched the last one die. Now I'm looking to the sky to save me, looking for a sign of life, looking for something to help me find out why. Hey everybody, my name is Mike and I'm the owner of Off Leash SoCal. I know you tuned in today to see some amazing videos of well-trained dogs. For that, I appreciate it. Unfortunately, because of the COVID-19 virus, I've asked our trainers to cease going to public places such as the Grove in Los Angeles, Hollywood Boulevard, Santa Monica Pier, the Venice Boardwalk, places that Off Leash SoCal has been known to make amazing videos in. Once the epidemic has passed and we're able to safely get back out in public, we will do so. In the meantime, I want my trainers, their families, and our clients to be as safe as possible. Therefore, the videos will not show those public spaces as they have in the past. Understand that this is very temporary, and we will be back out in public with distractions, off leash, just as soon as we can. Thanks so much. Take care.
Believe. Lindsay, this is Riot. We just did the 2-week board and train. He was a very distracted pup 2 weeks ago and seems like he's a lot better listener. Excited to continue the training at home to keep it going.
Awesome. I'm glad you had a good experience and we loved having Riot. Good job, buddy.